This is Ray Walton reporting for Angler's Mail TV. Today we're on the wash pit at Ringwood in Hampshire. It's controlled by Ringwood and District Angling Association. Lovely productive pit, very scenic. Let's go and have a look round. Species include carp, bream, roach, rudd, crucians, tench, eels, perch and pike, and the occasional chub and grass carp. Carp go up to £20 plus, perch to £3, eels up to £6 plus. No braided mainline on this fishery. The venue's around 5 acres in size. It has depths up to 12 feet. It's a well-stocked lake. It's members only. There's also a smaller junior lake on site. Unhooking mats are compulsory on this venue.
That's nice.
Toilets on site. There's good parking right next to the lake. It's open all year.
Nice. Smile.
Two rods maximum. Note there are match bookings at times. Fishing times are dawn until 2 hours after sunset. You can night fish this one on a special permit. Suitable for match pleasure and specialist anglers. It's also suitable for disabled anglers. For more information on this and other great venues, check out Angler's Mail magazine in the shops and on www.anglersmail.co.uk. This is Ray Walton signing off for Angler's Mail TV from the Wash Pit at Ringwood in Hampshire.